Hi, I'm going to tell you a story. A touching story.
Oh. Okay, am I going to continue the story with a sentence?
Yes. We will take turns to continue.
Okay. You start the story.
Once upon a time, a boy named Alex and a girl named Audrey met each other and lived together.
They grew up together too.
They loved each other so much that they promised to marry each other.
However, when Alex reached the age of 21, he had to study overseas.
That includes leaving Audrey too.
But Audrey didn't mind,